was seized by armed men.
Giving people.
Gunmen are around the.
We found out about the.
Right.
And we are lightening the box. And there's a peaceful government for the world.
So you just make me the Christ and gospel.
We'll put some words on it later for you.
Oh, thank you very much. That is good.
Together.
Yeah, it started 1996. Gideon, our bass singer, and David, who's now a root, started it all in 1995. Sammy started it, and they were a trio at the time.
Do you hold on to your regular jobs because
But I'm a musician by calling. Our first CD in Ghana. We sold a lot of CDs when we traveled, like you. I'm speaking now, 19 years on. This. Yeah.
So you don't look.
A feel good factor.
You know, we have a lot of high blood pressure.
For me, in particular,
makes me get into a state of calmness. You know?
So when you're stressed out, say, transporting a craft,
you just do that.
Sometimes you talk to me before a show. We'll be sitting in the bus. I'm STC, and we'll be singing.
Look, I'm stressed out. Give me a 60-second rendition. That'll just sort me out. Let's go.
What?
And to enjoy more harmony from Alabaster Boat, join us for the second edition of Star Now. To end this edition on Met Stories, China and the United States have condemned the violence in South Sudan following allegations that rebel fighters massacred hundreds of civilians in the oil town of Bentiu. Feast of the Democratic Republic. A dialogue between the government and Islamist militants as a special security meeting between President Goodluck Jonathan and the country's 36 state governors has been postponed. An interesting comment on that from our BBC Africa. Majongdo in South Sudan says President Jonathan has to move his government to Maiduguri in Borno State to fight the Islamist militants in the state and in other affected states. If he stays in Abuja, the situation will get worse in Nigeria. Well, that's all from Focus on Africa for now. Don't forget, of course, we are back at 17 hours GMT. From me, Frederick Dove, and the team here in London. Thanks very much for listening. Do join us again. This is the BBC World.
Weekend in the
peace. I did not hear anything.
Many people, sport is more than just a game.
Wolf.
licking his chops, getting ready to devour the sport.
It's a matter of pride.
I'd abandoned all the people I loved in order to concentrate on training.